We're here today in the case of State versus Ralph Stanley Elrod Jr.
Your Honor, I can state with respect to the entire checklist that we are not in a position to have filed any motions other than the 15 that we have filed. So
the GBI is the lead investigative agency in this case. They've had a number of other matters that interfere with their completion of the case file in this case. However, after speaking with co-counsel, we're probably going to give the bulk of what we have already, just go ahead and give that very soon, and then once they've completed the remainder of the case file, give them the remainder on proceeding to us, because we would like the defense counsel to go ahead and add as much of the discovery as possible. The bulk of the case has been completed, but just because of other matters that the court may have seen on the news that they dealt with recently, they have not had the opportunity to finish the case.